And welcome back to part 5 of Let's Play Mega Man Maverick Hunter X. And now we're gonna be facing off with Stink Chameleon, which is the last, which is the final Maverick. And after that, it's off to Sigma's Palace.
Yeah. Everyone's betrayed you. Stink, Chameleon. So Sigma's even managed to pull you into his scheme.
That's Master Sigma to you, X. He'll be king when the new world is born. Treat him with respect.
I don't want to live in a world with him in charge.
I'm ready!
Mission accomplished.
We have an incoming transmission. It's Zero.
Get this info to X. I've discovered Sigma's base. I'm sending the coordinates now.
We've located you, Zero. I'm on my way.
Okay, but listen. This place is more secure than I thought. Let's split up their forces and find another route in.
And also, before we go to Sigma's palace, we have to get all the rest of the things that we pretty much need to go there. The last hard tank and the last sub tank. So yeah, and on this level, we'll have to get this sub tank.
Thank you.
And also, there's a secret Dr. Light capsule that you could obtain when you complete. We have all of Dr. Light's upgrades and all hard tanks, sub tanks. Oh yeah, have all that. You could complete the. You need to complete the entire level without getting hurt, and then the Dr. Light capsule would appear. And here it is.
Ah, X. So you've made it this far, have you? Enter this capsule, and you will receive an ability that only a few people have been able to master through intense training. Since your soul is nearly human, I suspect you can master it. X, feel the power glowing in you. Learn to throw fireballs.
And we will now learn the Hadouken. I'm not really good at performing the Hadouken, but this is how it looks like. And you also have to be full health when you use it. If you get hurt, you can't use it or perform it. And we'll be heading on over to Sigma's Palace in part 6. See you then.